So hello there, so you have come here and you want to learn about Ginkgo Biloba. So first of all, what a cool name. Like, Ginkgo Biloba sounds like the name of a general of a Chinese army in those movies we used to watch. Maybe not, but I think you came here to learn about Ginkgo Biloba. So what are the benefits of Ginkgo Biloba supplements, or what are the benefits of Ginkgo Biloba? So before we go over the benefits of Ginkgo Biloba, I'm going to go over a quick overview. What is this Ginkgo Biloba thing? Where did it come from? So Ginkgo Biloba is extracted from a tree known as a ginkgo tree. It's also known as a maidenhair tree. So these trees, they can grow more than 130 feet tall and they can live over 1000 years. And some of these things can even live up to 2500 years old. Sorry, I mean 2500 years young. So I don't really know about you, but I would love to live up to 2500 years. Okay, so you think that was cool? Oh no, no, no. This tree survived the atomic bombings of Hiroshima and Nagasaki in 1945. There were 6 ginkgo trees that survived the Hiroshima bomb. So I don't know about you, but I want a piece of this tree. I'm looking for the elixir of immortality and I think this is the way to go. So don't tell your neighbors about this thing, but I think it is the elixir of immortality. So if the fact that this is the elixir of immortality does not convince you, maybe you should hear the benefits of Ginkgo Biloba. And please know that the benefits are backed by scientific studies, but they have not yet been studied extensively, so you still have to take care when taking Ginkgo Biloba. So first of all, Ginkgo Biloba contains very powerful antioxidants. Ginkgo contains high levels of flavonoids and terpenoids, which are compounds known for their strong antioxidant effects. What is an antioxidant, you may ask? So basically the same way metal rusts. Your body also rusts. So when your body rusts, that is also known as oxidative stress. So oxidative stress can damage cells, proteins, and DNA, which can contribute to aging. And it may also have a very big role in the development of a range of diseases, like cancer, neurodegenerative diseases like Alzheimer's, and many different other diseases. Oxidative stress has been linked to many diseases. So I think it is very wise to take antioxidants to negate the effect of this oxidation. So your body naturally produces antioxidants to counteract these free radicals that happen in your body. But your body is also very good at absorbing these antioxidants from food. So yeah, ginkgo's antioxidant content may be the reason behind many of its health claims. Okay, what else? It can help fight inflammation. So inflammation is part of the body's natural response to injury or invasion by a foreign substance, and people even claim that inflammation is the cause of all disease. However, with years of studies, they showed that ginkgo extract can reduce markers of inflammation in humans and in animal cells. While the data of Ginkgo Biloba's anti-inflammatory effects are very encouraging, more studies are yet needed to confirm these benefits. What else? Ginkgo Biloba is known to improve circulation and heart health. Some studies even found that people who supplemented with ginkgo experienced an immediate increase in blood flow to multiple parts of the body and the brain. This attributed to a 12% increase in levels of circulating nitric oxide. Nitric oxide is a compound found in the ginkgo extract, and it is responsible for dilating blood vessels and increasing blood flow in the body. It also helps transferring oxygen throughout the body, and that is why athletes use nitric oxide supplements. What else? It is used to reduce symptoms of psychiatric disorders and dementia. So around 21 studies reveal that when used in conjunction with conventional medicine, ginkgo may increase functional capabilities in those with mild Alzheimer's disease. And other studies found a significant reduction in dementia when ginkgo was used for 22 to 24 weeks. Like, I don't know, but like, if you think of it, this tree survived a Hiroshima bomb and it lives up to 2500 years. So I think this tree is very good at not aging, like it just seems to live on forever. So I think if we take a bit of its goodness, we should be good. Okay, so what else does this thing do? It improves brain function and well-being. It can reduce anxiety. It can treat depression. Some studies even showed that supplementing with ginkgo may help treat symptoms of depression. So this is how advanced our studies are. So we go and play with the mice, and if it works on the mice, it means it works on humans. So what I mean here is basically they brought a bunch of mice. They gave half of these mice ginkgo and the other half they did not give them ginkgo. Then they put them in a very stressful situation. It does not mention what they did, but I guess they threw a snake in front of these mice. So the mice who got ginkgo supplements were less emotionally affected by the stress than the group that did not receive the supplement. So they became stress-proof. That is pretty cool. Well, I mean, that's pretty obvious. I mean, if this thing can survive a bomb, I'm pretty sure it can survive some stress. However, more research is needed to understand the relationship between ginkgo and how it may affect depression in humans. Some research also indicates it can support vision and eye health, and could also treat headaches and migraines, and it can improve asthma and COPD symptoms. So if you want to see the research behind these supplements, make sure to visit the description below, and I will have a link for the full article that supports every benefit with some studies by Healthline. Okay, I sense some lying here. Like, what is wrong with you? Like, you say this thing is gonna make me live forever and it's gonna fix all my problems? And it doesn't have any risks? Oh, no. I did not say any of that. So before anybody sues me for saying this is gonna make you immortal, I was just joking, okay? Okay. So as with everything good in life, it could also be bad. So let me give you an example here. So you think buying a private jet is good. Then the next day, it blows up. Whoa, that escalated quickly. Didn't see that coming. But yeah, so Ginkgo Biloba. What are the side effects of taking Ginkgo Biloba? Who shouldn't take Ginkgo Biloba? So if you're older and you have any bleeding disorders or you are pregnant, you should not take ginkgo. And given the fact that ginkgo increases blood flow, it can also increase bleeding. If you are planning to have any surgery, it is recommended that you stop 2 weeks prior to any surgery. And for people who are taking blood thinning supplements, you are discouraged from taking ginkgo because ginkgo is also kind of blood thinning. It dilates your blood vessels and increases blood flow, so it is not a good thing to take in conjunction with your medication. Always consult a physician or doctor before taking any type of supplements. Okay, so can you overdose on ginkgo? The studies have only focused on dosages between 120 mg and 600 mg, so it's recommended to always start on a low dose, and if you see no effects, then you may increase it a little bit, but do not go over 600 mg. Okay, I get it. These Ginkgo Biloba supplements are very good. Okay, well, how do I get these things? Where do I get them? I want the best ones possible. I want to live forever. Dude, I told you I was joking. You are not gonna live forever. Find a new hobby. But okay, I'll let you in on the secret. So I'm going to be mentioning the best Ginkgo Biloba supplements in 2020. Coming up number 3, we have the Doctor's Best Extra Strength Ginkgo. So this supplement has 120 milligrams of ginkgo extract. You get 120 capsules per container, and you have a 1 capsule serving size. So you take one a day. So you've got 120 servings. So you can take this thing for 4 months. Yeah, maths ain't one of my hobbies. So these supplements are non-GMO, gluten-free, soy-free, and vegan. Okay, and this supplement was extensively screened and tested, so it is guaranteed by the profile proven, developed by Ethical Natures, to have a very good source of ginkgo. So this is a well-tested and great product by a company called Doctor's Best. Coming up number 2, we have Nature's Bounty Ginkgo Biloba. So you get 120 milligrams of Ginkgo Biloba extract, and you get guaranteed quality thanks to Nature Bounty, which are well known in the supplement industry. And these are lab tested and they are non-GMO, so they have no colors, flavors, sweetness, soy, lactose, milk, gluten, yeast, sodium. Okay, so how many servings? You get 100 capsules and the serving size is 1 a day, so you get 100 days worth of servings. Okay, coming up number 1, we have a brain supplement Nootropics Booster. So this is the best overall brain function enhancement supplement. So this does not only contain Ginkgo Biloba, it contains many other things. So if you're watching this thing to improve your brain, this is the one to go for. But make sure that you don't have any allergies to any of the ingredients in this supplement. So this brain supplement by Vital Vitamins contains vitamin B12, Bacopa monnieri extract, phosphatidylserine, Ginkgo Biloba, Rhodiola roseo extract, and DMAE. Okay, so I'm sorry I cannot pronounce all these things, but these are all well known to enhance brain function. So this product by Brain Booster is studied to reduce fatigue and mental fogginess. It contains DMAE, which produces feelings of mental clarity, cognitive ability, memory, and even physical energy. Supposed to enhance your brain health and memory, it's a high-quality supplement, and it improves your mood and logical processing. This supplement by Vital Vitamins is also backed by a 60-day free return guarantee. So you got 60 days to decide if you don't like this thing, then you can just send it back to them. But no, this has overall very happy people buying this thing. So many people tried the supplement, they say things ranging from an amazing supplement to other people saying that it improved the 80-year-old husband's memory. And one of them even claims it's better than anything else out there. So basically, this is a great supplement for your brain. If you want to enhance your brain, you want to boost your brain, this is the way to go. Okay, so if you would like the chance to become immortal, you want to become immortal, make sure to subscribe to this channel and like and comment any question you have, because that's gonna make you immortal. And it's proven by science I made at my lab. So when people subscribe to my channel, they become immortal. And you know the best thing? It is free. So I hope you found this video useful. I wish you a very nice day and good luck with your brain. I hope it lasts you a very long time.